Okay, I've had them drying for about a week now. I would say about 60% of each one of these came out dry. The rest was kind of, it's spongy. It could actually do with another few days of good warm drying. So overall, I think I would actually be better off just rucking it up as normal and hoping that the weather changes. Soon enough.